All right, we are here at the A Block, first night of the King of SoCal. I'm here with my broadcast partner, Vanilla Monsoon. Thanks for being here.
What's up, Pro Bono? You're coming in to the mix now, and you're stepping up to the big leagues. And this is Fist Combat's King of SoCal tournament. Here we are, Block A, Ryan Kidd, Mr. Fantastic, or whatever the hell, against Danny Limelight. I'm pumped up for this match.
Ryan Kidd, he's announced as being from Tijuana. Is that why he wears the mask?
If he's from Tijuana, he's the most Blanco Tijuana resident I've ever seen in my entire life. He's super white. He's more white than 50 Mitt Romneys in a snowstorm. He's wearing his little brother's underwear today, too.
A long intro here. Is he playing mind games with his opponent?
You know, I'm not sure what Ryan Kidd's game plan is. I think he has a little distortion when he looks in the mirror because he's always doing this Rick Rude hip thrust thing that makes all the ladies in San Diego sick.
I haven't heard this much Journey since 1976.
I haven't heard this much Journey since I was at a piano bar last weekend. That's all they play. White girls go crazy for Journey. Play me some Journey. Play me some Journey. That's what we're hearing. And that's what we're hearing right now.
He's really milking this, Vanilla.
We've got enough time here that I can go rub one off and then come back and hang out and do this match. I mean, we got a lot of time to kill, evidently.
That being so, I'm very excited to be here, Vanilla. I'm very excited to cover such a monumental tournament as the King of SoCal, the first ever of what will hopefully be an annual event, the King of SoCal event presented by Fist Combat.
You know, I'm wondering myself, King of SoCal, is that describing Fist Combat or the person that wins this tournament? Who is the King of SoCal? Is it Fist Combat or is it the winner of the tournament?
I believe it can be both, Vanilla. And this is Danny Limelight, who's actually from Brooklyn, New York, trained here in San Diego, is an active duty Marine.
Ah, indeed. Active duty Marine. This guy's making his Fist Combat debut, coming in with a couple of championships that he's won all over the SoCal independent wrestling scene. Current Baja Stars USA light heavyweight champion, Danny Limelight Rivera. Somebody's mom better come up here and clean this stuff up. He's just leaving his clothes laying around the room, laying around the ring. Being a Marine, you'd think you'd have better discipline than that. Yo, Pro Bono, I'm not one to necessarily take picks. Who's your pick in this match?
I think due to experience, I think that Ryan Kidd, despite his hip shake there, is the more experienced competitor, and I think experience will rule the day here in the King of SoCal tournament.
Indeed. He definitely has more experience here at Fist Combat. And Fist Combat gives you that, it's a little bit of a different environment here for Fist Combat than other places that you would normally wrestle. You know, I've wrestled in the back of car dealerships. I've wrestled on a big yacht before. I've wrestled in some crazy places before. But wrestling at Fist Combat is definitely a different environment.
And the bell rings and we are underway. Is he playing mind games? Is there any effectiveness? You've been in the ring with many a competitor, Vanilla. Is there any, how would you respond to something like
that? Well, one time when I wrestled Luthez in the 1940s, I also did that hip thrust. I was trying to play mind games with him, and then he ripped my ankle off.
Wrist lock by Limelight. Roll through by Kidd. Kip up. And reversal. Very nice technical wrestling from Ryan Kidd.
Indeed, he's trying to show his technical prowess here against Danny Limelight, who's been a little bit more of a flashy high flyer.
Oh, they're both thinking the same thing there, and both with the kip up. Very much wrestling in stereo, I must say.
Parallel thinking by these two competitors.
Crowd here at Fist Combat, very appreciative of the wrestling. Oh!
Oh! No es guapo!
Ah!
Ryan Kidd headlined and main evented the first match of, or the first card of Fist Combat down here in San Diego on March 3rd, 2017, when he came up barely short against former WWE Tag Team Champion, former Impact X Division Champion, Matt Sydal. Whoa.
And now he takes the mask off. Is there any reason for that, Vanilla?
Mind games.
You've wrestled under a mask.
I wear a mask every day that I live. I wake up in the mask. I take a shower in the mask. I sleep in the mask. And I get with my ladies in the mask, if you know what I'm saying.
Beautiful arm drag there by Limelight. Runs into the corner and an elbow, and you can hear the smack all the way through the crowd.
That's right. You can hear it all the way down in Tijuana, where supposedly Ryan Kidd is from. Big boot. Oh, into the back of the head.
Oh, big drop kick to the butt there by Kidd.
A gluteus kickamus.
Only a two count. I think you're going to have to do more than that to put Limelight away.
Limelight's one of those guys who might let his ego get in the way of being a more technically sound wrestler. He came out here, you see how flashy it is. He is. I'm not sure if you saw the two very muy bonita ladies that are hanging out by the ringside. I'm not sure what Limelight's, you know, what his prerogative is outside of the ring, but the ladies love Limelight. LLCD, LL Cool D. Ladies love Cool Danny.
Now Ryan Kidd in charge of Limelight, really working him over here. Kind of a sloppy pin there.
More sloppy than the sloppy Joes that I had somebody's wife made me last night.
How would you describe that hold? Is that, like, that looks like he's trying to cut off the nerve? Is he going after the brachial plexus of Limelight?
I'm not a scientist or a doctor, so I'm going to have to look up what you just said and get back to you shortly. This is wrestling, pro bono. We can't talk all that smart talk. Me dum-dum. I think I saw a tooth fly on that one.
Oh, Kidd goes out to the apron and then takes a knee for his troubles. Limelight going to the top.
Uh-oh.
Oh, nice drop kick knocking Kidd to the outside.
Missile drop kick and a beauty.
What's Limelight thinking of here?
I'll tell you what, pro bono. Limelight's looking to fly. Oh my God!
I believe that's a top rope twisting suicidal tope con hero, I believe?
I don't read play-by-play books, or I don't know what the hell to call these moves. I just call that effective and spectacular. The crowd down here at Tolton Joe's and La Mesa loving this fist combat action, and they see it live on the first and third Thursdays every month, right here at Tolton Joe's in La Mesa.
There's a full kitchen and a full bar.
And we encourage you to get drunk and heckle. This ain't no shitty comedy club.
And now is Ryan Kidd looking to return the favor?
I don't think that was a favor. That's not a favor I'm looking for.
Oh, the crowd's certainly behind Kidd here.
Uh-oh. Air Kidd!
I believe that's just a technically tope. Is that true? You've wrestled in Mexico, Vanilla.
I've wrestled in Mexico, but I don't listen to when I do that. Gibba gabba gooba, make me a guacamole taco. I don't know what the hell they're talking about. I just know they love some Vanilla Monsoon down there, especially at the Hong Kong Palace in Tijuana. Have you ever been to the Hong Kong?
Not the palace, only the country.
Chinese Taipei. How do we refer to it? Is it? Who cares?
Oh, quick roll up, 1-2. Oh, couldn't get him.
So pro bono, is that any relation to Sonny Bono? Are you trying to duck out of Pine Tree's way? Where do you come from, pro bono?
Pro bono, my name comes from the fact that I am actually an eighth generation lawyer. I was actually trained in San Diego to be a lawyer, then became very disillusioned with legal practice, and now just follow professional wrestling in my spare time.
I don't blame you on that one. I love this world of professional wrestling.
Oh, right to the gut. Limelight looking to do a springboard maneuver of some sort, and it looks like, oh, he nails him with a tornado DVT.
My God.
That's gotta be it. He's gotta cover him right now, doesn't he, Vanilla?
Yeah, he's had some of that energy taken out of him. I think these guys are both spent. That just shows you how important it is to both of these guys to advance in the King of SoCal tournament. They're giving it their all. The pain train has left the station.
Oh!
I think I saw a tooth fly. Somebody call Isaac Yankum. Oh my God. Disgusting. One, two, and oh. That just shows you. He's looking down in the depths of his belly, in his guts, in his essence. He's got to pull this out. And I'm talking about Ryan Kidd. He's not going to let his shoulders be down for the count of three. He's giving it his all. He's giving it everything he's got. This is a King of SoCal tournament.
Looks like Limelight's going to take another big risk after that tornado DDT. I don't know if that's so well advised.
Well, you saw. He's got an ego, and he's got some flash. He's got some funk. And no, I'm not talking about Too Cold Scorpio. What the hell's he going for here? Oh, no.
Oh, big sit-down powerbomb by Kid. That's got to be it.
Two and oh. That'll knock the wind out of you. And he follows it up with a crippler crossface. That's a killer move.
I'm not sure we're allowed to still say that.
I don't care. I don't listen to what people tell me I can and can't say.
The Limelight going strongly, going towards the rope here. He just needs to find that rope. We got a great angle here by the cameraman here at Fist Combat.
Yeah, he's usually a boner, but he's doing a pretty good job right now.
And he does. He makes the foot on the rope, which forces referee Jimmy to break the hold.
Now see, I would have thought the Kid would have used every ounce of that five count right until it was like 4 99/100. That's how you got to do it, and that's how you got to do it effectively. We're not called rule breakers. We're called rule benders.
Kid's going to the second rope. Another high-risk maneuver in a match that's been filled with them.
Oh, no!
Oh, second rope Spanish fly. That's got to be it.
That's it. One, two, three. Oh, three. That's it.
That is it. Danny Limelight advances in the King of SoCal tournament, but a valiant effort by Ryan Kidd, who looks in a state of absolute disbelief.
Indeed. Make sure you're checking out Full Match Mondays on our YouTube page, as well as brand new episodes of Get Fisted TV every Friday on our YouTube page, where you can find it all across social media at Fist Combat TV.
What Vanilla said. For Vanilla Monsoon and Pro Bono, this is Fist Combat signing off. See you next Monday for Full Match Mondays.